You're here because you need some sleep, huh? Well, feel free to get nice and cozy. No other place that you need to be right now, except for just relaxing. So, I think you should take advantage of that time that you have allotted and get some well-deserved sleep, okay? Now, before you get cozy, do you need to use the restroom at all? Or maybe get yourself a glass of water? Maybe you need to go take out your contacts? Or maybe is there any medication you need to take before bed? Do you need to set an alarm? Whatever you need to do, just let me know and I'll be here, okay? You can get cozy when you're ready. Or I can grab you some water. Would you like that? Yeah. Okay. Let me go get you some water, okay? That should start us off right. Yourself next to wherever you're sleeping. That way, if you wake up in the middle of the night and you are very thirsty, especially if you sleep with your mouth open, sometimes we don't realize that we're doing that and we sleep with our mouths open and your throat is so dry. It's never a good thing. It's like, oh, the best feeling when you just rehydrate yourself. So, let me go ahead and get you some water, okay? Okay, I'm gonna go do that. I'll be right back. And you just sit tight, okay? I'm just gonna move your head a little bit. Okay, there we go. Be nice and cozy, and I'll be right back with some water, okay? Okay. Okay. Are you nice and cozy? Yeah. Okay. Well, I got you some fresh water. It's Lake Arrowhead water, and it's super ice cold for you, okay? So, I've already opened it for you, but would you like a sip really quick? Yeah. Okay, ready? Here we go. Just let me know when you're feeling thirsty, okay? Okay. So, I have some other things for you too, but, you know, we can get to them in just a bit. Right now, I want to just kind of look you over and see. Is that okay with you? itself is extra soft, but also very cool, so your head can stay cool all night. How does that sound? This is mint. You wanna smell it? It's really nice. All of the sessions that I've ever done have always ended in Shavasana, so, but, this is really important to breathe in before bedtime. It's a bit strong, but when I tell you, this stuff is so helpful. If you have insomnia, I really love this stuff. Breathe, 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 breathe. well as under your nose. This one goes in different places. I like to put this one on my wrists right here. And on my nasal straps. I think that may actually be why I have breathing problems at night, is because I broke my nose when I was 15. Or rather, someone broke my nose. I had to get it reset. So let's go ahead and grab the leaves. That's a story for another day. I love these, they're great. They've really been a lifesaver, literally. So, let's go ahead and... put one on for you. It also shows you where exactly to put it on. Wash and dry your nose. This is too low. This is too high. And this is just right. Alrighty. Here we go. film this. picture you.